Nazis' bloody checkpoint.
Well, file 61P to head office. Unfulfilled delivery of resources.
If it's in the Sargasso Nebula, clients have all been lost anyway, eh?
Yeah, I think so. Let's slug off and get rat-arsed instead.
Whoops-a-daisy. It looks like you've run out of bullets. Ammunition requests can be filed at the Void Arc. Oh dear, return to the Void Arc is currently prohibited. This prohibition will be lifted when you obtain the line printer, or in the event of your death. Cubes? ETA for arrival of supply vessel, 3 days. Probability of survival for 3 days, 8%. H&S regulations require you to avoid being incinerated by gunpoints. Have Having trouble locating items? Why not use your local mapping device? Sure to note this requisition of a line printer in your parole hearing. Return to the Steve is now recommended. Associated with dangerous occurrences is approaching. Might I suggest a rapid evacuation? Addendum. The vessel is docked and dangerous occurrences are now imminent. Possible. Note to self, issue more bullets to replacement client.
Client expired. Discarding unregistered acquisitions. Retrieving loaned weapons.
Steve cleared for return to Void Arc. P-45 filed. Steve cleared for docking.
HNS violations have resulted in a premature end-of-life situation. Recruiting replacement client. Issuing WCG client care package. Congratulations. You have been selected to assist with an emergency staff turnover. Welcome to your induction seminar. Unauthorized persons have boarded this vessel and rendered it inoperative. Your action item: restart the FTL drive. Okay, I need to see your citizen card to authorize the restart. As a WCG penal client, your citizen card has been shredded. Don't worry, you'll find parts to construct another one from on nearby vessels.
parts you need are a line printer and an ID card. Once you have the parts, you can assemble them on the Steve's workbench. Arrow to the line printer. Vessel? Requisitioning it would not be substantively illegal. Citizens to assume irregular forms. I'm sure no one would blame you for murdering them. CG worker is colloquially known as a screw. Given your capabilities, an attempt to murder him would almost certainly fail.
Yeah. wonder if it's okay. What's that?
Suggest you return to the Steve now, before you're killed or asphyxiated. You were wondering, what happens when I die? Don't worry, other clients will make good use of any items you've constructed. Nebula, a desolate void filled with derelict vessels. Unauthorized persons have boarded these vessels and requisitioned parts from them in an unauthorized fashion.
Subsection 484F.
WCG imposes severe penalties for self-asphyxiation. You can requisition supplementary oxygen in ATMO modules.
Instruction prompted. Failure to comply will result in dehydration. Are here to facilitate your therapeutic voyage. failure to provide maximum cooperation to WCG guards is punishable by waterboarding in accordance with subsection 480. WCG facilities, putting the WC in rehabilitation accommodation.
Systems critical.
Enjoy the universe's highest standard of captive living with WCG. Continental breakfast, cheese, and onion sandwich.
Exciting. Your KPIs are really trending up. Lacerations PAL detects are, no doubt, uncomfortable. Did you know that emergency medical care is available in Zonox vessels?
Gary?
Hey.
Passengers using XTC sims are requested to keep their shrieking and moaning below 15 decibels.
Steve cleared for return to Void Arc. P45 filed.
OH&S violation. Issuing WCP client care package.
Constructed by a former client. A little scrubbing with bleach should remove the bloodstains.